What happens is when you are making the payment, you have your own PIN. So it's very similar to how you had your card and you put your PIN in for your card. And your personal bank details, no one can see them. If you lose your phone, they won't be able to get your details out of the app. So it's very well thought out.
So easy.
Done.
And so quick.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna get the app. That's what I'm gonna do.